What's going on? In this video, I want to talk about Avarice DeFi. I want to talk about a strategy I'm going to be implementing to multiply BNB in this bear market so that when the market recovers, I can see an exponential return on my investment. One of my strategies is using Avarice. I'm going to explain this project if you're not familiar with it. And I'm also going to look at the overall market right now and give my insight into that. So first and foremost, this is not financial advice. I'm not a financial advisor. Always do your own research. So I'm not going to get into the project yet. First, I want to look at the market and BNB and explain why I'm going to be using Avarice DeFi to multiply my BNB, right? So right now, BNB is at $215. BNB is the native token for the Binance Smart Chain. Binance is the biggest exchange in the world. I am bullish on BNB personally, right? So now if I go here, let me pull up the calculator. And let's look at now. We're going to take the current price of $215 and divide it by the all-time price of $670. So 215 divided by 670 equals 32%. Right now, BNB is at 32% of the all-time high. In the next bull run, it is very likely that BNB is going to hit its previous ATH and possibly potentially even break through and blow past it. Now, that is speculation, of course, but investing all comes down to probabilities, right? So knowing that if this does ever get back to where it was on the next bull run, which in my opinion is very likely, that's a 3X right there, okay? So if I have 10K in BNB now, on the next bull run, I'm looking at possibly $30,000 just on the appreciation of the asset. Now, if I go to Avarice, right? If you're not familiar with this project, I will do a brief explanation. It is very simple. You deposit BNB here. You click auction. This will refresh here shortly. The day just started. Maybe I'll refresh it really quick. You simply invest BNB, and when you invest your BNB, you get AVC tokens, okay? So you click enter, you invest your amount of BNB, and then you get AVC tokens. You cannot sell AVC tokens. What you do with AVC tokens is you go over here to the staking tab, and I know some of you know this, but some of you are new and some of you don't, and you stake your AVC. You click the tokens here, and then you click the amount of days that you want to stake. You can stake as long as you want, up to 300 days. Now, on your stake tokens, I have a bunch of stakes here. I'm earning BNB dividends every single day. On my first stake, the first day of the project, I staked 1.7 BNB, which at the time was $500. Once again, I'm not really looking at the dollar value. That really doesn't matter to me because, in my opinion, BNB is a much more valuable asset than where it is now valued by dollar. So I invested 1.7 and I have now received 3.2 BNB. If you do the math, that is almost a double. And this has been about 16 days since I did this, okay? The returns on this project are big. Now, before I go further, I don't want to misinform you or mislead you. I want to explain to you a little bit how it works. On day one, this is an example. Say 100 BNB came in. This 100 BNB that came in into the auction will now be distributed, 94% of this, over the next one day. So 100 BNB is distributed over the next day, right? Or it's day two, so it'd be 2 days, 50 and 50. Now on day two, or day three, let me say, 100 BNB comes in on day three. That 100 BNB will be distributed over the next 3 days, 33, 33, 33. On day four, if 100 BNB comes in, it will be distributed over the next 4 days, 25, 25, 25. On day five, 100 BNB comes in, it'll be distributed over the next 5 days, 20, 20, 20. And you'll see that this begins to compound. And the dividends paid out are down here, 100, 50, 83, 58. If you look at all these numbers, they're all pretty consistent, actually. So the project is designed to be pretty consistent and not really pumpy and dumpy, right? Now, the real best way to get in was in the very beginning with a lot. I wish I would have got in larger, but I didn't. However, there's still a lot of money to be made, in my opinion, with this project. Especially now we're in a bear market, there's a lot of fear and there's a lot of scary people that don't understand you make your money in the bear market, right? So now I'm looking at this project, which a lot of people have been talking about. A lot of people were super hype. We're only 15 days in. And now you'll see the hype is fading away a little bit, right? But to me, that spells opportunity. Because if I go to the lobby, full disclosure, I'm showing you my account. I just got 9,000 tokens for about $575, right? Because on this day, remember, the amount of AVC tokens you receive determines the amount of BNB divs you will receive daily, right? Also dependent upon how much BNB is coming into the project. So I just now invested this and there was only 800 BNB deposits, right? On yesterday's, which was literally 10 minutes ago, closing time. Now, if we look at these numbers, when the project first came out, there was 1,600 invested, 1,000, 11, 16, 28, 31, 26, probably an average of around 1,800, 1,700 BNB a day. So I got twice as many tokens getting in on this day because I'm capitalizing on the fear and the ignorance of people that don't understand right now. Bitcoin and this overall market, let's look at it. Bitcoin's at 20K, right? The all-time high of Bitcoin was 69,000. So it's down. I don't know the exact percentage, but it's down a lot, 67% or something like that, right? Ethereum, everything is down. This is the time to begin to invest in assets that you know on the next bull run are going. Look, at Ethereum was at 4,900 all-time high. That's a 4X from where it's at now. So you want to invest in assets that are low right now so that when they pump on the next bull run, which could be in 6 months, could be in a year, whenever it is, you're going to literally multiply your money. On top of that, if you can find DeFi projects that you can print more rather than just buying and hodling or holding these assets, you can print more of these assets while everybody's afraid and they're not investing and they're not capitalizing on the opportunities, you're going to see exponential returns on your investment. I like Avarice because the guys behind this project previously had a project, I think it was called T2X or TX2 or something like that, and it performed very well for a while. So I like when I know that a dev has already had success in the past. Okay, that gives me a little more comfort in my investing. So with this project here, if I go to staking, you'll see what I stake. Like I said, I wish I would have went heavier in the beginning. I didn't. It is what it is. So I put 500 in the first day, which was 1.7 BNB at the time. 1 BNB here, 1 BNB there. And then I didn't put in for a while. And then I just put in 2.74 BNB just 15 minutes ago. If I go to my staking over here, like I said, my first day deposit has almost doubled. And I have all these that I'm going to be getting paid out on, right? So in my opinion, this is a good project for me to be investing in because the break-even time has been very good. And now I can get a lot more tokens. Maybe I didn't go heavy at the beginning, but now people are not investing like they were before. So I can start really dollar cost averaging in now and capitalizing on people's fear and ignorance and them getting over the hype. Everybody was hyped up the first week, the first 2 weeks, you know, charts go up and down and then people start getting weeded out. So that to me spells opportunity. Anyways, if you're not familiar with the project, it's very simple. You simply click enter, you enter the amount of BNB you want to enter. And then when that 24-hour period ends, you go here to collect, you click collect, then you will have these tokens, right? And those tokens will be available. You'll be able to see them right here. And then you'll go over here to staking. And then you will enter your amount of tokens. And then you will enter your amount of days, right? 30 days, in my opinion, is a pretty decent stake because it's not too long and it's not too short, right? Remember, at the end of the stake, you're going to get your BNB dividends, right? All these are mine. This 5.9 BNB is mine. When these stakes are up, I will get these, right? And then I can reinvest or I can restake the AVC tokens. So the name of the game is getting as many AVC tokens as you can, staking them, breaking even as quick as possible, getting your initial investment back as soon as possible so you have zero risk in the project and printing free BNB from there on out. So I think it's good to go in heavy at first on the first initial investment or the first few days. And then maybe from there, maybe for me, like one BNB a day, right? So I might do $500 over the next few days, something like that. And then I'll probably just do one BNB a day and just keep this thing printing, right? So anyways, I do think that this project has a lot of potential. I don't think it's too late. This thing is crazy printing. There's a lot of people talking about this. When the hype wears down, that's when I like to get in, right? I'm not really a follower. I've always been a leader. And right now I see opportunity because I see this going down. And I understand that because the BNB coming in is less now, the BNB divs will also be less. But I'm not concerned because, once again, I'm getting twice the amount of tokens, which is basically your share in the pool, as I was before. So in a way, it really balances out. So anyways, if you get value out of this video, please like it, comment on the video, tell me your strategy, tell me your insight into this, your insight into the market, what you think, join the Patreon, all that good stuff. I will include my link in the description. I would highly appreciate it if you use my link, if you get value out of this video. I will receive a small commission, like 5% or something like that. It doesn't cost you anything, and you will receive 1% on your deposit. If you don't use my link, use somebody's link, right? Because it doesn't cost you anything, and it's going to bless somebody else. So thank you for watching this video. And remember, don't listen to the FUD. This is the prime time to make massive investment decisions with huge gains. Right now, I believe that millionaires will come out of the people that are making the right decisions right now with DeFi and their crypto investing. All right. So till the next time, guys, be blessed.